kind of wonder how you could even live in a place like this. I guess when you're like that rich and that royal, like things like messing up gold and shit like that just starts to not bother you anymore. It would certainly bother me. Just your big ass statues is just part of the scenery.